Yo guys, yes, now I am in Lviv, and like you know from the name of preview what will be in this video. So for me, this is new adventure and let's do it.
First thing I need to do is go to some supermarket to replenish my food supply during my hike.
Okay, I come to supermarket for buying or cooking to my trip. And I really don't know what I will take because I will go maybe for 1 day, maybe for 2 days, maximum 3 days. And I need to buy some, I don't know, grease and sausage maybe. And yeah, I so long don't eat noodles. Well, sorry. My choice will be noodles. With noodles, I think I will cook noodles with sausage and with pasta. Next, what I need cooking maybe 2 times for noodles. I need to take rice. Oh yeah, like in Chernobyl. Yes, like in Chernobyl. This also for 2 times, and this is like for 2 days. Now I want to take sauce and sausage. Okay, I need sausage and I think I will take this one. I take also toilet paper and of course I take 2 bottles of water. I take also some chocolate for relaxing. And of course, I need to take some coffee for morning and for hot, water, because there will be very cold and I need to take something hot. Yeah, okay, all my food here and little bit huge. I don't know how I will take in my backpacks and go to the maintenance. It will be a little bit upscale. It seems like to go to Chernobyl. I really so don't want to take so many things because it will be so huge and bad. And how this is huge or not? This is without 2 hoods. And oh shit. Yeah, this is second trip to Chernobyl. No, this is not second, this is similar trip to Chernobyl because this is very huge backpacks and oh no, I now need to go on the mountains, not in the field and forest, on the top of mountains. So I still don't want, no, I want to go there because it's like new adventure, something new, and I wasn't there. So let's do it.
Sure.
Yeah, morning started with bad weather, but with very good cooking. And yeah, I leave this house and go to my train. Very huge backpacks. Yeah, I now go to in the main station, and I went maybe 15 minutes and I had a shock because my backpack is huge. It's like in Chernobyl, and I don't know how I will go to the main trains. For me it will be very difficult, I think. Okay, now I will go to train. Go to another city. Another city. This like very small city, and I need to catch their bus and go to village. And I hope the buses work, because now it's quarantine, and everyone says all is closed. And I think, oh no. I really don't want to go there by hitchhiking or hiking. So I hope it's working. I am arrived at the main station. And this is my train. Whew, okay, I need to find my sitting and just relax. Oh. This backpack. Yes, my adventure started. I will be here 3 hours and we'll be to another city. Okay, I arrived to the city and I need to find a bus station where I need to ask the bus working or not. It will be very funny if not. yeah, new adventure only starting. It's like I arrive in the city and so I asked some guys. And they said me, no one bus, don't working. And I don't know what I need to do, because I don't know. I need to find some cars who go in there, but I also asking to, it's like going to the direction there. He says me, 20 euros cost. For road, and this is like another city who one half of all way, and I think what the f-? So now I go to central road and find some car. Maybe I will do hitchhiking, I will see, because it's a very stupid situation. And I don't know, I will sleep outside, I hope the rain not will be rain and all will be okay.
Він є, збирається, появився. Його заводять там, він тобі поїжджає зараз.
Ні, на шейну. Будь ласка.
Дякую.
Ні, на.
Окей. I found the bus who come into another city, and from there me say it's like easy to go to that those village where I go. So I hope it's like it's very good. Okay, I arrive in for the next city, and this is not city, this is like village, big village, and I need find my bus for the next village to Goryacheva, and I hope what they will go there. Yeah, I'm so happy. I'm just find it the bus who going, but in 4 hours. But it's not much. Now I need to find where I eat something, because I ate only one times in the morning, and this was just cake with chocolate. So I need to find something, because I need to take more energy. It's so sadly, it's like every restaurant I can't to stay inside, because now it's quarantine. Now it's a red line where I have now, and I need to find something for it. Oh, and I'm today lucky. I find the bus, I find now a restaurant, and I will order pizza, because it's like I see now menu. I know you don't understand nothing, but it's like here very small food. It's like I will order pizza, and I think I stay here for 4 hours and wait in my bus. Yeah, my first food for today. I know this is not normally food, but I really don't want to cook in. It's like I need to find place for take a rest, for cooking, and everyone to see this, and I really don't want to do this. And I think this is very tasty, because I'm very hungry. Okay, bon appetit, me. I'm so tired to sit in here. And now 6 o'clock, and through 30 minutes will be my bus. And there is so cold. It's outside so cold. Oh, I don't know what I will do today. It's like when I arrive in the village, I will go to the mountain or try to find place for camping. I don't know, really. I will see when I will be there. I bought else 1 bottles of water, and I think inside my backpacks have 5 fucking liters water. And it's like I very scary in what I can't creative there. When I go to Chernobyl, I take only 3 liters for cooking, for drink. But I'm sure what I creative there in Pripyat water, cleaning water. But in mountains, I'm not sure nothing. So I take just for so many bottles for drink and cooking. I stay near my bus. I'm in the village and this is so screaming because here is very, very dark and this is like village is dead, but now 7:30 and here so dark, some cars coming across me and everyone has shock. It's like what can I do here, and for me it's very scary because noise from dog. My maps said me what I need to go 10 kilometers to tower, and it's not much, but it's a f***ing mountains and it will be very difficult. Everyone like in Chernobyl but not abandoned. I need to forget about Chernobyl because I said so much from Chernobyl. You said me very much about Chernobyl and every time I think about it. No, please stop about talking about Chernobyl because I want to travel. I don't want to go again and again and again only to Chernobyl. Please stop. No, thank you. There is his dog. And no, thank you, I don't want to go. But here really pretty nice. It's like not bad buildings. Very pretty. Squares, gardens. I now go in parallel river and this is so glad to listen this, like water going for direction. This screaming noise, how the car going through the road. I just gone only 1 kilometer and very tired. I can't imagine how to go on the mountains. This is very strange. What I didn't listen. Dog's noise. This dog scared me because walking on the road and started whoo. I can't imagine how people coming here, it's like every day they need to buy something, for example bread, food, I don't know, potatoes maybe. And every time they go here and going back to the town, say it's a guy who take backpacks with minimum 15 kilograms. I'm so tired, but I need to do this, because how so much I will go, then faster I can take a big rest for sleeping, because today I slept only 5 hours and very want to sleep. Okay, and where I need to go? Now, no, so cold. And I hope in the night will be weather like this now, like now. I really can't understand why here sausage wire. For what? Maybe this is for coal, and I don't know, for animals. I think this is for animals, because they go here and this wire, like border, mini border, has for animals. So many dirty. This is real whole quest to go here. No, I need to take first rest. This is so difficult. Oh yeah. Now so difficult. I didn't stop, and I feeling so hot. But I understand if I get dressed my jacket. Get out my jacket. I will sick, because here 2 degrees. Still 4.6 kilometers, and I will be near tower. Oh, so difficult. Here, very freezing. I seated here maybe 15 minutes, and here, freezing. This is not so good. Just like when I go, I hot. When I stopping, it's starting to freezing. More stronger and stronger. Who made this road? I now can just to go down, to falling down. Don't understand where is the road. Everything's wet and very difficult.
As I can see during editing, it looks like I going along a strange road and complaining of how difficult it's for me. But I'll show you a map to help you get what's doing on better. While I going up to the hill with huge heavy backpack, I'll tell you what is what. I don't know who has built this road, but it was extremely difficult to go up. When I was climbing to hill, I didn't see this road. You can see the heights on the map. I need to walk in about 1 kilometer, but each 200 meters of the road rise on 100 meters. It seems to be not that hard, but I expressed it myself and was difficult to go up even without a backpack. In total, I need to walk 1 kilometer at a height of 435 meters.
Okay, I'm on the top of one of my main thing, and I need to I need to take a rest and cooking something because I need more energy. It's like, I don't know. This is house. I know you can't see what I on the top, but here is beautiful. I think in the day will be more beautiful, and I will be here when I will go back on the day. Thank you. I really think about to stay here, somewhere here, and cooking and maybe sleeping, because for me it's very difficult to do this, and I think I need to big rest. And yes, here starting very cold, and my GoPro starting to lag, and I can to save video, and I hope everyone what I recording will save, because it will be stupid if I recording and don't save this. Okay, I just turn off the road, of the main road, and find place for cooking, because here very cold wild, very freezing wild. Okay, I stay here. Whew. I'm so tired. Now just will be cooking. Okay, I just stay in here maybe 5 minutes and think. No, I think I stay here for sleep, because if I stay here for cooking and will go, I will be very freezer, and I will do this in the morning. Sorry for my English. I just very very tired, very very tired. You don't understand how I tired. Okay, now I take my tent and will cook in here. Shit! Oh! Don't fly, don't fly. Yeah. Okay, my tent is red already. Okay, whole backpack inside. Here is better, because here is not have freeze wild. Ah. Yeah, very dirty. Okay, and now I will take bedroom with sleep bag, with all stuff. And we'll cook in something. Gas. Please. Here. Gas station. Here. Here is gas station. Okay, I will cook outside. Firstly, I think I will take water inside and will make hot water. Okay, from here, from all water, I will cook in pasta, and I will cook in coffee. I will stay here. Okay, I will take sleep back. Oh yeah, food. Yeah. I so long awaited this. Pasta here. Macarons. Yeah. I'm very lazy to find knife. Okay, now cold, but I go to sleep because I very, very want. So, good night and see you tomorrow.